Welcome to Seven Bray Court in Coolangup's Woodridge Golf Course Estate. We're the end of a cul-de-sac here, surrounded by other quality homes and well-kept gardens. Coming down the long driveway. Beautifully landscaped gardens here, fully bore reticulated front and back. Double garage. Bit of access down the side there. All the gutters and eaves are in very good condition, as is the whole home. Coming here to the double doors. Also got access through there into the garage. To the left here, you've got your study, which could also be used as a fifth bedroom. Roller shutter on the front there. This way to your master bedroom. Really good size walk-in robe. And then to your king size master suite. Again, we've got a roller shutter there. That's an automatic one. Coming through here to your ensuite. Got your vanity. And your shower recess there. All in very good condition. Also got your separate toilet. This way to your formal lounge room. Another roller shutter on the front here, and that one's automatic. Got your formal dining here. And this way to your large kitchen. Double fridge recess here. You've also got your meals area here too. Lovely views to your backyard. This way into a little scullery. Bit of a bench here. And that goes through to your shopper's entrance for your garage. Another family room here. Coming down this way to your minor bedrooms. Good size room here. Separate toilet. Good size laundry, plenty of room for a washer dryer. I've also got a little chest freezer here as well. Large walk-in linen. This way to your main bathroom. Shower recess there. And vanity. Another bedroom here, got a double bed and your built-in robe. Last bedroom, easy fitter double bed, possibly a queen in here. Used your backyard. Also got that built-in robe there as well. Lovely wood-burning fireplace. Coming here, another family room with a games room at the back there. Reverse cycle split system. And we've got your built-in bar. Views out to your backyard, looking back that way to your kitchen. Coming outside now, lovely big patio area. Down this way to your double garage. One door's extra high. There's your shopper's entrance through to the kitchen. And we've got your drive-through access down here. Over here we've got your large shed, the roller door. Size space here, plenty of fruit trees. A good size garden shed down here. And you've got your modern fencing surrounding here as well. Thank you for watching.